We're here to help you.
Don't worry. You can trust us.
Trust us.
Senpa, it's us. We won't leave you.
Hello.
Don't leave her. We're here. Here she is.
We're back.
Don't worry, Sam.
We'll look after you.
Don't worry,
Sam. We'll make sure you're safe.
She's safe now.
You're always safe with us.
She has us. You've done so well, Sam.
We'll help you.
We're here to help you.
We'll help you go even further than you've been before.
You don't have to. Into the mountain.
Can you see it?
Shall we tell her where to go?
It's not far. Go on.
Look up.
Just up.
Shall we? Does she know which way to look? Does she know where to go?
Isn't she?
There's a door.
You can do it.
You can see it.
Come on, Senua.
Go away. I'm not listening.
I will tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf Reyn. But Reyn does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Reyn's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Reyn's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath and could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature. A dragon.
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
No, go in. Don't open the door.
What's it like?
Get back! A great beast guards Helheim. Garm is its name. And it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How will you save Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadow?
They can't stop me.
Then do it! The beast is stalking you from the shadows. Your sword is useless here. No,
it's not.
Do you hear that?
Don't fall for it.
It's me, Senua.
It's so loud.
It's not her.
So full of hate.
It's a plan.
I just want to help them. Tell me what to do.
Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them.
But he's gone now.
But he always comes back. He says I will die if I go with them. They say that I'm already dead.
No,
and they want me with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen.
Do you
to them.
See them? Do you see their faces?
He's coming! Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
Where has she gone? She's disappeared again.
She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father, Zimbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
Hidden in plain sight. She has it. You have it.
Keep going. Delete.